fellow gay icon David Beckham signed a deal with... signed a deal with Qatar to become the new face of indentured servitude. And Qatar must be kicking themselves, realising they paid $150 million to someone who'd have done it for a new pair of trainers and a shiny object, like a seashell or a bottle cap. What does someone like David Beckham even do with 150 million quid? With his intellect, there's every chance he might just shred it to make a nest.